press port on it.
Unnerving the latch up there. We never tested for it. I was pegged by the guy who latched up.
Position, facing away from the blast. What he said was going through his mind was, what was he going to do when the timer got to zero and nothing happened?
At 5:30 a.m., July 16, 1945, the world is shockwave. The multi team, the high end of most of the scientists' predictions. Completely vaporizing the steel tower. Indeed, the desert sand into glass for a radius of 800 yards.
What's got me was a hand up. The heat of the fireball. The heat of the
fireball. Rose returned to Washington to report the results.
He puts his eyes on his hips and says, look at W.A. Miles over close to it. He did, I mean, hit triple.
By the 500 mile an hour winds of the blast, which charred the consumer 2 miles away and incinerated those directly beneath the detonation. The Japanese death toll rose to 130,000 people killed by the blast.
Trying to understand how the world really works, rather than how we would wish they worked.
It's a hitchhiker. I walked in, figuring out how they're gonna get high. But I'm gonna be like, do I?
This Don Julio 70 is, wait, no, that's expensive as fuck.
Yeah, I know. I'm staring at the Don Julio 1942, like 100.
Let me send you a photo of what it looks like.